Keep fighting Martians in the name of Emperor Bog!
What's taking them so long? My troops held at bay by the puny Earth creatures? The shame!
I suspect a lack of motivation rather than ability may be the problem, Your Highness.
Meaning, Demarge?
Meaning, oh Great One, that perhaps the invasion should be led by someone more dedicated to the mission.
Yes, more dedicated. I like that dedication to the Emperor thing. But who?
Perhaps, Your Greatness. It's time to bring back the Conqueror's Cup.
I've got a better idea. I'll bring back the Conqueror's Cup.
That's a wrap, everybody. Hey, let's go garzle some quantum burgers.
Hold your smiths, Dua. We've got an incoming transmission.
Now hear this. As the invasion of Earth seems to have fallen behind schedule, I have decided to bring back the Conqueror's Cup. The usual rules will apply. 7 racers, 3 stages, but only 1 champion. That champion will be granted the honor of leading the invasion of Earth on my behalf, much to the envy of their peers.
So if you've got what it takes, enter immediately.
Applications must be postmarked no later than this instant. May the most devious racer win! May the most devious racer win!
Why, that egg-headed alien slime. Treating Earth like the prize in an ugly intergalactic pageant. But wait, if I enter the race and win, I'll be in charge of the invasion. And then I'll just cancel it. Stoat Muldoon fears no alien. I will protect the planet. Oh, Muldoon, you the man.
Well, looks like our vacation is over, guys.
Whoever wins that race will invade the Earth for real.
Wait, I've got an idea. If we all enter, we get 3 chances to win. If one of us is in charge of the invasion...
Brilliant! Then things can be just like before.
Who are we up against?
Okay, we've got Jax the Conqueror.
I'm Jax! Revenge will be mine!
Chitsock.
Ooh, look at me! I've got 5 eyes! I'm so scary!
Gorgon.
Phew! Somebody open a window!
And Stoat Muldoon?
Muldoon?
Martian!
Yeah.
Fool!
You alien turkey jerk!
Time to lose, losers! Yes!
We'll be right back. Thank you.
galaxy!
Hey, whose side are you on?
Supposed to be funny, Muldoon?
Thank you. Thank you.
Step aside and let the best Martian win!
Hey, get off my blue tux! Let's get ugly!
Thank you. losers!
Thank you.
Thank you. Come on, give me a break! Let's get ugly! I
monster! Hunt this!
You monkey-sized Martian!
I love Martians. breakfast.
You're gonna wish you never said that. Martians?
We the Martians!
I'd love to see the look on Dimash's face right now.
If I ever hear you question the loyalty of my troops again, Dimash, I will personally feed you to the next passing Squidorian. Do you understand?
Oh, forgive me, Lord Bog, please.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, Martians, let's go home. To Earth, where we belong.
you demand.
Thank you. Thank you.
brain-eating freak!
Come and get me, Stoat Muldoon!
You monkey-sized Martian!
I'm gonna put you out like a bad cat, Muldoon!
You blue-headed freak show!
Thank you.
demand.
Why not just give up the Muldoon?
Mother McCree!
Time to lose, losers!
Let's get ugly! Thank you.
Stoat Muldoon. Lousy riding, though.
You monkey-sized Martian! Martian?
Dimash, let him enter, you said. And now look, he's not going to invade his own planet, is he? Well?
Don't worry, Emperor Bog.
We've got an idea.
So, as a mark of our newfound respect for the people of Earth, we'd like to give you this.
Well now, what's this? More fiendish alien trickery? Look, Ma, I'm a winner!
And you're sure he won't remember anything?
He won't even remember that he can't remember something.
Good. Now we'll just announce that you won the Conqueror's Cup, and you can get back to my invasion.
But surely, Your Highness...
That works for us, Emperor Bog.
Thank you. Sorry, Martian! Time to lose, losers!
Yeah.
Wow, I thought I was ugly.
They're going back to Bob in a box. Oh, look, I can see a loser. You're all talk.
Let's get ugly!
Time to conquer!
Let's get ugly!
Oh! Thank you.
Well, I don't mind telling you all how impressed I am. Now that the previous invasion force has been recalled, I need 3 replacements. And I think I've found them.
Cut the grits, Bog. Just give us a planet to invade.
For once, I agree. I can't wait to get started.
Yes. Soon the Earth will be ours.
Well, no. Actually, it will be mine. But I like your attitude. Let the invasion begin!
Oh, well, guys. You know what this means.
Yep. Another day.
Another mind-boggling battle with the forces of evil.
Let's go!